Hey, my friends, Clinton-Prairie Junior, Senior High School. This is Jeff Yalden. Listen, we have been delayed. The weather has been crazy. I know. I'm on my way. Tomorrow, February 5th, I will be there all day. I'm excited. So, real quick, young people, can't wait to meet you. I know many of you come into these auditoriums and assemblies thinking, this is going to be stupid. Someone's going to lecture and don't do... Stop. I guarantee you I'm going to be one of the best speakers that you've ever heard. I'm coming, bringing my heart to yours. And I just ask you to open your heart. And I promise you, it'll be one of the best talks you've ever heard. Teachers, hey man, thank you for letting me be part of your school climate and culture and being a part of your staff and encouraging and inspiring the kids. But hey, this message is not just for them. I promise you will get as much out of it as the kids do. This message, if you were to say, well, Jeff, what is it about? You know, it's about life. It's really it. It's about who we are, where we're going, and how we're going to get there. And parents, tomorrow night, 6 p.m. at the auditorium, I have the opportunity of talking about teenagers and teen mental health and teenagers and social media and smartphones and the stresses that our teens are dealing with today. And I get to talk to parents about bringing back family and the importance of time. And I'm excited to meet you. And I know you got so much going on, but if you can make it out, man, I'd appreciate it. Hey, I'm also bringing, just so you know, I'm bringing my copy of Boom. I'm going to have many books for teenagers, teachers, and parents. If you're interested, it's a great book. I wrote it. It was a bestseller on Amazon within 24 hours. And I'm also going to be bringing my world-famous popular shirt. My therapist says that I'm her favorite client. And for those of you that might struggle with anger, anger is like peeing your pants. Everyone can see it, but only you can feel it. I'm Jeff Yalden, thejyf.org, and you can follow me on social media at Jeff Yalden.